Hello VSDC fans! We hope you've had a chance to practice the transitions we showed you last week, because we're about to show you a new one. Get ready to master a smooth spin rotation transition. Yep, that's a mouthful, but you'll sure love how it looks. Let's get straight to it. Create a new project and add your video files using drag and drop or the Add Object button. For this tutorial, we are decreasing the duration of video files to 3 seconds, but you can select any duration. Now place files one after another on the timeline. Select them and use the right mouse click to convert them into a sprite. Move over to the Properties window and select Sprite Object Settings. Select No in the field named Use as Container and switch to Yes in the field named Show Effects. Finally, select No for the Fill Background parameter. It's time to start applying the effects. Make a double click on the sprite, go to the Video Effects tab, proceed to Transforms and select Resample. The effect duration will be a quarter of a second. Ready? Now place the effect right where the two files are joining. Perfection! To adjust the resample effect, go to the Properties window and find the parameter named Resample Times. Put 3 here. The next step will be to add the mirror effect. Go to the Video Effects tab, proceed to Transforms and select Mirror from the menu. Shorten the effect duration to a quarter of a second for each side as well. Move over to the Properties window to adjust the settings. The first parameter we need is called Mirror Type. It defines the side the mirror effect is applied to. The second one is called Mirror Levels, and it sets up the tilt angle. All we need to do here, guys, is to select Vertical Top in the Mirror Type menu and manually adjust mirror levels until you don't see the joining point. Repeat this step for each side of the scene. We have two more effects left to add. First, using the familiar path, add zoom effect. And change its duration. Again, quarter of a second. In the Properties window on the right hand side, find Levels and set the value of 300. Finally, go ahead and add the rotate effect located in the same menu section. Adjust the duration, make it the same as for the rest of the effects. Now you may want to pay attention here. In the Properties window, find Levels and change the value mode from constant to linear parameter change as we're demonstrating. Then set the values to 0, 360. Done! The smooth spin rotation transition is ready. Great job! How do you like the effect, guys? Let us know in the comments below. Until next time, bye bye!